Burberry, it's a huge production and it's a show that everyone wants to go to, isn't it? And I think everyone's always excited to see what, you know, Christopher's come up with.
You know, it's always a highlight of London Fashion Week and it's always nice to be part of it, and it's always an amazing production, and Christopher Bailey never fails to let everybody down with the delights that are coming down the catwalk.
It's funny, Cara and Suki are very good friends of mine. Cara and I played sisters in a film together which is coming out next year. So it's always fun to see them just strutting their stuff, but I try not to put them off.
It's an honour, really, in all honesty. I feel incredibly blessed to be able to be a part of that family, to be a part of a team that pushes themselves further and pushes the boundary of what it is that they do.
I mean, well, they are what they are. They are sort of cheeky, naughty, wonderful, beautiful, and like the way that they are together it's formidable. It's exciting. They're a good little duo.
There's a lot of brands that exist in a small space, and Burberry seems to exist in a very large space because they can do anything.
It was great. I was actually just so excited about not wearing heels that I wasn't as nervous about the entire thing. So I was just really chilled, and I'm just going to walk around in my sandals for a while.
I wanted the collection to be a celebration. I wanted it to be playful and I wanted it to be joyous. And so that came through in the colour, in the print, in the music, and also in the environment.
Hey, Cara, how was it?
Oh, it was good. I like your Google Glass.
Thank you.
How are you doing?